Master, we have a problem.
What is it?
The getaway is back.
Are you certain?
Yes, Master, I'm certain. It's happening a month from now, and I need your help to stop it.
All right. But not until the time is right.
Another day at the getaway.
Ah! Note.
I'm only patient enough to please the masses for so long.
I know. I'll call Steve Douglas.
Yeah, I need Steve Douglas on the phone immediately.
Hey, this is Steve Douglas.
Yeah, hey Steve. Yeah, we got a real situation here at the getaway. Looks like we got an evil villain wanting to shut us down. What do you think we should do?
Oh, we have just the solution for that. We actually have a secret ministry within Campus Crusade for Christ that is developing young men and women to be superheroes. I know we're early in the stages still, but I think some of them are showing some potential and are ready for the field.
Wow, you think we could have access to them?
Yeah, you know what, let's set up an audition for our 7 o'clock tomorrow.
Okay, that sounds great. All right, we'll be there tomorrow and we'll be ready. Okay, thanks for your help. Yeah, see ya.
My name's Garen, and I can turn my body into rubber. Here, I'm just flexible. I'll show you what I mean. Here, just
obviously not, Tiger. Your zipper's down. What is that? Is that pink? Golly.
They're white. Don't call me Tiger.
Dude, Doc, no way.
No. He's legit. He can read minds.
I can tell you guys are impressed. Just sweep me off my feet. I need a
hero. I'm holy lover. Hi, I'm Rachel, and I can change my appearance. I'll show you.
Which one's the real you?
That's what my mom always used to ask me.
Thanks for applying today. We'll let you guys know who we just select.
I need a hero. I'm holding up for a hero till the end of the night. He's gotta be strong and he's gotta be fast and he's gotta be fresh from the fight.
Time is right. The clock is ticking.